Hello, so for today I am going to be starting a new binder. So I did buy this binder from Prism Platinum here. This one, and these are the sleeves. These fit the mini photo cards. So I'm just gonna put like any photo cards that are like selfies or just like other things that I don't want in here. I'm gonna go ahead and put them all in here. Okay, so this is my mini photo card binder, so I'm just going to go ahead and remove all the cards that I would like to put in the new binder. Okay, so now that I've taken out all the photo cards, I'm gonna go ahead and categorize them how I want them to be in the binder. Okay, so now that I have it organized, I'm just gonna go ahead and open this. Okay, so here is the binder. It's so pretty because this part is holographic. Super pretty, and it says my collection here. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go ahead and start putting in the photo cards into the sleeves. And these are double-sided. I'm not sure whether or not I want to double-side them because I kind of like the bags, but we'll see. Okay, so I'm just gonna do a flip through. And I did add some mini photo cards of Jungkook in here off camera. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you all enjoyed. Bye!